all right. I understand. What's happened? I understand. Happy shoppers, we are pleased to announce that the Willamette Parkview Mall is now open for business. We hope you enjoy your time here with us today as you sample our many fine goods and services. Willamette Parkview Mall, where the fun never stops.
My store, huh? None of my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt? That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store. I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it. Listen to me. And listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store!
Have a nice day. Clean up! Register 6!
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza and started all this.
He's stabilized. He should be fine for now. Are you all right? You have blood on you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Anyway, she was saying something about Santa Cabeza.
Santa Cabeza? I think I...
Oh!
Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Santa Cabeza. I should have known. I thought Santa Cabeza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison.
Professor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it. Please. Talk to us. I take it you know what Santa Cabeza is. Am I right?
Fine. I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again.
I understand. All right. Okay. Okay. I understand. Okay.
luck. That's all. Let's have one more. Just one more contest, Frank. Be here tomorrow at noon. We'll settle this.
Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there?
doing? Hello?
Ah!
the salvation of the soul is the purging of the tainted blood! Non-believer in our midst. If we are to achieve salvation, his blood must flow! He must be purged! Spill his blood. The blood of the heretic!
Fantastic!
Yeah.
happened?
Let go. I won't run, so let go. You're hurting me. How much do you already know? Have you called for help?
Hold your horses, babe. I'm the one asking the questions here. What is Santa Cabeza, and how is it connected to all this?
The zombies were created by you, not us. That's what Carlito wants you all to know.
Who?
If you want to interview someone, talk to Carlito. He has all the answers.
You're talking about that guy that took pot shots at us with a sniper rifle, aren't you? Take me to him.
No. Not now. He's injured. And in no mood to talk to anyone. I'll bring him to you once he's recovered. I can persuade him. I'm his little sister, after all.
Why should I trust you to bring him to me?
The zombies are a message from Carlito. He wanted people to know.
Fine. Go. When will you be back?
Tonight at midnight. Wait for us in the store next to the camera shop in the North Plaza. I'm Isabella, by the way. And I promise, I'll come back.
Yeah. here. Looks like you lured another man in here, you little whore.
No, I didn't. Please, help me.
Let's see just how shameless you are, you dirty little skank. Say hello to my little friend.
No, not again. Help me!
Officer. Officer, can I talk to you for a minute? I mean, look, what did that woman do? This seems a little,
Stretch your pie hole! If you try to interfere with official police business, start with you before I get to her!
Are you all right?
Thanks. What are you thinking?
Me! Come on!
Just leave it to me.
Come on!
Just leave it to me. Just leave it to me.
Come on!
Hey.
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
What are you thinking?
Oh. Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Come on!
You learn anything new on this end?
Santa Cabeza is a stronghold of the Central American drug trade.
The professor here seems to think that the zombies are a byproduct of these drugs.
So you're telling me what? That somebody spread a bunch of zombie drugs around Willamette? For what? What would making the dead come to life accomplish?
They're terrorists! Don't try to explain their actions with logic. I've analyzed the drug in question, and I've reported my findings to the government. That must be what set them off. They didn't want to be exposed. I've told you everything I know. Now get me out of here! Call for help and kill those creeps!
Jerk!